What's up guys, today I want to show you how you can import XAVCS video files from your Sony camera to your iPad and edit them. Have fun! To transfer XAVCS video files from your camera to your iPad, you need three things except your camera. You need this USB to Lightning adapter. It's the original one from Apple. You need a micro USB to USB cable, and you need the app Pinnacle Studio, not the pro version, just the normal version. It costs about $5 or $4 to make sure the iPad can read XAVCS video files. Go to menu to settings number 4, set USB connection. From normally it's an auto, set it to MTP, and then set USB power supply to off. That's all you have to do with your camera settings. So the next steps are switch your camera on, connect the micro USB cable to your camera. Okay. Connect your Lightning to USB adapter to your camera. And connect it to the iPad. So, open your iPad, go to Photo app. Now the import settings are open. Now you can select import all or just select the videos you want to import. Normally you just import all. Now it's importing and that's it. Now we skip this until it's ready. So now the last video file has been imported. All of the video files were XAVCS 4K or 1080 with 120p. So now the last video file has been imported and we switch to the iPad and I show you how you can edit the files. Do remember, all the files were XAVCS 4K or 120p video files. So they have extremely high bitrates. We are gonna edit them using LumaFusion on the iPad. Now switch in. So let's go to LumaFusion. Start a new project, call it XAVCS. Set ratio, set it to 24:16:90, and that's it. Now we import our video files. Go to videos. We want to use this one, and maybe this one. Now import them. So this one is a 4K video file. So we can't change the speed, but we have to do a color grading. This film is in full HD with 120p frames per second. So we could change the speed from 1 to 1/4. Yeah, it's very fluent playback with LumaFusion. So now go back. Now we have to cut it. Let's have a look. This one looks nice, I think. So we go back, cut here. Now play back again. And that's it. And set a cut. Delete the other files. Now let's do a quick color grading. Just double click the file. Go to this button. Now the easiest thing is to add vibrance. And now change the colors. So I want to use some more red tones. I want more contrasty, like this. I want it light. I want a bit saturation, vibrance. So we have to add some green tones and blue tones. Seems like now it has the original size. Now the colors are very natural and moody, and I like them much. So that's pretty much it. There will be some more LumaFusion tutorials in future. To show you how powerful this tool is, I will edit the whole video using LumaFusion, so you can see the results. Okay, that was a quick tutorial about LumaFusion and how to import XAVCS video files to it. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. See you next time. Bye.